during the physical exercises and trigger other medical conditions. Ladies and gentlemen, many Kenyans have in the past fallen prey to unscrupulous conmen masquerading as KDF officials, promising to secure them placement in the military. It is important that through your media outlets, Kenyans are sensitized to be wary of such conmen tricks. Any person purporting to have influence to recruit or issue